deadlock series is from the feet. Because remember, push-pull dynamics, where I get the front headlock. The front headlock control. It's one of my favorite attacks from wrestling, the front headlock. And the second part would be taking him down. Second part, we take him down here. And from the feet, we could have gone to submission, right? The guillotines. And from here, once again, we can go to what? We can go to a what?
What can we do from here, Lord?
I can go straight into a guillotine choke right here. Or I can do what? Go behind. Or
take the back. Learn to choke, all the good stuff.
We also worked on several practices. We worked on the third part of the front headlock series, is attacking from what position? Staggered butterfly. Who remembers this? Push-pull dynamics. Now we come up here. Go once again. Guillotine choke right there. Tonight, we're going to go to the fourth part. We're going to attack. Who has trouble passing guard? He's in butterfly guard. So there are really three. There are three options. Actually, for butterfly guard, there's two things. One, I can attack on my feet, or I can attack down on my knees. And for the new people, your goal is to pass his guard. Who still doesn't know what that means? You hear it, you're like, I kind of understand what that means, but I don't fully understand what passing guard is. I want to get to the side and control him. So if I'm in here, see, I just come in here. I just passed his what?
Sorry.
His guard. It's a guard. It's like a wall. This keeps me at bay. His guard here. We can also go into Ashigurami, leg attacks. That's another option. But from here, we're going to do this. I am going to attack the front headlock to get a guard pass. I can do submission, or I can do a guard pass. I'm going to do a guard pass. So from here, a couple options. We're going to do push-pull. If he's straight up, I'm going to push him back, and I'm just going to come in.
I'm going to pass right here.
He's got to give me good defense. So he has to be bent over like this. So I can't push him. Can I push him back now? No, I can't. I can't push him back. He's strong. Look at my tippy toes. He gives me what? What does he give me? He gives me elevation. I'm even taller now. So from here, we're doing the push-pull. I'm going to feed his head with this hand under this arm. So I'm going to go here. I'm going to feed it. Boom. Yep. Right leg up here. I'm going to do this. So I'm up in here. I have the pressure. I'm going to take this hand, put it right here. I'm going to begin to walk. He's going to turtle out. Turtle. Come up. And I end up where? Behind him. From here. I'm taking the what? Back.